have to turn the volume up to make sure I can hear the thing. I can hear the game. I can hear me. Okay, there it is. Working. So yeah, hello, welcome back to Joyless Gaming, and I didn't have a computer for the last couple of days. And I kind of almost didn't miss it. But I kind of figure I should do something, so I'm doing something. It's just going to be more fiddling around in Skyrim, because it's not terribly stressful. Do I want to continue doing homesteading? Or do I want to, make some progress? What is eating up so much space? Or weight, I should say. Ooh. Potatoes and bread and mead. Alright, yeah, more magic stuff I could do. I feel like I probably shouldn't, being thoroughly overloaded quite frequently. Right. Just excuse me while I kind of wig out a bit here. Is it indeed?
That's close enough.
Where'd you go? I've already got a copy of that one. Actually, I should just hang on to that bound sword. Train up conjuration. Yeah, sorry for the low energy. Oh, that must be the stones from the beginning of the game. This is unfortunate. What caused this? Ah. Well, got a bit in over his head. Apparently my upload is unstable. Bizarre thing, you kind of have to train like every skill in order to level up. Bandits?
Looky here. Looks like we got ourselves a hero. Damn you. Lucky.
Who's the other one? Ah. Treasure map. Riverwood. That's actually not far from here, is it? In a log. On the other side of the river. Oh, come on, get out of it. Get out of it. Here we are. I think the river goes around the other side of that, so is it referring to No, I'm not close enough to Riverwood yet, so it's definitely further downstream. What? I don't think it's this log, because I think this is on the wrong side of the river. Because I think I know... Yeah, you kind of have to level up sort of effectively. You need to work on lots of different skills. It should be in here. Probably got better treasure if you find it at a higher level. Now, yeah, I know, at least I think, wait, maybe I'm wrong. I think you can actually do woodcutting yourself, but I'm not sure if you have to sort of arrange it first, that they'll let you do it. Ah, that's right. That's to power the saw, the lever. Have to arrange it, I think, with the miller. Yeah, I've got all that gold, but I don't have any of the right jewels to make good gold stuff. Right.
A fine day to you, friend. We're a small village, but we work hard and take care. It's my mill. And by Alvor can help you out. He's our blacksmith.
She probably has to be at the mill before I can talk to her about mill-related stuff, because there's also the whole woodcutting thing.
We've got is the war reaching this far. We're a small village, but
damn
we
it.
Work hard and take care of our own.
Right. Actually, I should try. Do I have stuff to sell? plenty of places to sell stuff, but...
It means so much to us to have
Thank
the claw
you.
Back
so,
where it belongs.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
And hang on to that stuff. Goldison, I should have stuck with the homesteading so I could make some storage. Yeah, that's right. I need to remember which. Oh, I can sell those clothes to what's his face. Get rid of those. Pretty valuable, I may as well use it. Sure, there's no reason to hang on to soul gem fragments, but they don't weigh much.
All right then.
Yeah, I'm just carrying shit. Let's try talking to what's her face again.
What happened?
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
Don't get any ideas of walking past me on the street.
Only worry we've got is the war reaching this far.
Alright. I'm gonna go to Dragon's Reach because... enchanting, disenchanting.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
I have a lot of respect for the Restoration School. Skyrim could use more healers.
Hmm. Wonder if because I was loading that guy in, it was... Aside from the enchanted ring, which I kind of want to hang on to because, you know, health, I can sell remaining things.
To Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing
fortify sneak, definitely, yeah.
It seems this spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess.
Right, so we sell that. And that. That. Ooh, wait a minute. Yeah, books. Yeah, a soul trap would be useful to have, but... let's take lightning bolt.
You know, if you've got the app.
Always need health. So 40, then 50. The next illusion ones, I need to work on my illusion. Actually, I think that is worthwhile on... actually, now that I think about it, that's probably worthwhile for my illusion spells if I want to make sure they work. But I do already have it. Yeah, I didn't really want to put perks in the other magical schools.
You should join the mages.
I know they introduced the whole thing of you can max the skill out, and then you can start again and get the perk points back. It's really most effective for basically rebuilding a character after you've already gotten them to high level with other skills. But that also kind of screwed playing certain types of, particularly magic, illusion in particular. Illusion gets really screwed over by the legendary version with the with the thing, because illusion spells are slated to go to certain levels, and they're designed that when combined with all of the appropriate perks and dual cast, they can affect max level enemies, except there's no max level enemies anymore. And magic stops scaling up. It's the basic problem with destruction magic in the game, is that it doesn't scale up. It's a fixed value. You get a perk to increase it, and that's it. It doesn't scale with your skill level. Doesn't scale with anything, just fixed values. Anyway. That doesn't look very pleasant. Great, Ice Wraith. I don't want to really deal with that. I might be fine, but I might not be. What I should have done, I must remember to do at some point, break out the turn undead, start trying to level up my restoration. Midden Dark. Down here again.
Perseverance will only lead to disappointments. Still, you persist. Very well. You may enter. I am that which you have been seeking. Your efforts are in vain. It has already begun. But those who have sent you have not told you what they seek, what you seek. You seek that which all who wield magic seek, knowledge. You shall find this. Knowledge will corrupt. It will destroy. It will consume. You seek meaning, shelter in knowledge. You will not find it. The Thalmer sought the same thing, and it shall lead to his end, as it has so many others. No, though you may be the last, one who calls himself Ancano has sought my knowledge as well, through very different questions. Your path differs from most. You are being guided, pushed towards something. It is a good path, one untraveled by many. It is a path that can save your college.
That's nice.
I will tell you what you need to know to follow it further. You, and those aiding you, wish to know more about the Eye of Magnus.
Yep.
You wish to avoid the disaster of which you are not yet aware. To see through Magnus's eye without being blinded, you require his staff. Events now spiral quickly towards the inevitable center, so you must act with haste. Take this knowledge to your archmage.
Okay. there a more convenient way out of here? Doing a very good job of training my restoration. I suppose my restoration's not exactly super low level, is it? Yeah, of course. Duh. Oh yeah, that thing. I forget how to properly use that. I looked it up once. Or twice. Is there a bloody frost roll down here? I was right about frost trolls. No, oh, there's an exit. Cool. Right. Well, that ended up being a little more pointless than I would have liked. It's supposed to be a way up or down. Up and down. Oh, pardon me. Even if you didn't hear anything, do pardon me, please. Just iron. Got so much iron. I was also supposed to go and do a thing for... No, I think maybe even that's not... what I think it's supposed to be, or is it? Are they all in here? Yes. Okay, so, okay.
I'm not sure what happened. A monk from the Sijic Order. Here after all these years, and then he just leaves. I hope we didn't offend him somehow. Beyond asking for you, he never said. Very strange indeed. Has Tofdir been telling stories again? Please, don't allow him to continue to discuss the subject. Really? And what I'm sorry, what? Well, I'd certainly love to have such a powerful staff, but I'm not really sure that any of us need it. And how do you know of this? Did you really? And he specifically mentioned the staff of Magnus? I'm impressed with your initiative. Of course, someone will need to follow up on this. A most impressive attitude. Keep this up, and you'll do quite well for yourself. Something as specific and ancient as the staff of Magnus. I seem to recall Mirabel mentioning the staff somewhat recently. I'm quite pleased with your progress, you know. You've certainly proven yourself to be more... This circlet once proved invaluable to me. I hope it can be of use to you now.
Alright, she's over this way. In the thing, yes. Because hey, all the other students want your help.
I still need some help. If you... Exactly as I... Now, are you ready to try again? I am confident it will... This will be worth it. Okay, now don't move at all. Oh my... That isn't right. Just wait. Just... I can fix this.
Oh.
Oh no, that's not it at all. Let me try again. This really isn't turning out the way I'd hoped. I'll get it right this time. I swear. There. All better. Well, it all worked out in the end, didn't it?
Let's never speak of this again.
Agreed. And thank you for your help. You're a good friend. I'd better get going.
College is a bit of an oddity in Skyrim. Magic isn't something that's looked upon fondly here. Yes, I may have entered into an agreement with Enther. It was a mistake, and now I want back what I gave him. It's an amulet that belonged to my... But he won't deal with me. Talk to him. See what it'll take to get my amulet back.
An actual quest.
I'd better get going.
There's also finding what's-his-face's alembic, right?
Skyrim still has such...
I keep forgetting that you don't... I don't know where you find it. I know I have found it, it's just lying around somewhere. I just forget where. Back to him. Because the thing of his alembic is it is just lying around somewhere, but it's not actually a marked thing, so even despite the fact that they added the miscellaneous stuff. The miscellaneous tracker.
Let me give you a bit of advice. You want to work on something that's not officially allowed. Even with the college's laid back at it, purposely killing your fellow college members is a bad idea. As for research, well, if you're going to need live test subjects for your experiments, it's easier to do that off of college grounds. Oh my. Onmund is too afraid. I'll make this very simple for you. All so there's nothing more to be said. Yes, you see, the thing is, I'm not concerned with everyone's best interest. I find I hope you've got some coin. Let's just take a look then.
Note down first. Daedra hearts, ooh. Nah. Black soul gem, oh, you're a naughty boy. Yeah, have a basket. Get even less for it. Now I could enchant a bunch of jewelry and stuff and sell it, make it more valuable.
I've already made it very clear that all... Look how... Onmund gave up the first time I... All right. Let's pretend for a moment that... Let's also pretend that he... And it was only later that it was realized that this individual might... The resulting disaster would reflect quite poorly. You're not very... Look, I traded a staff to someone and found out later that was a bad idea, so I'd like the staff back. Understand now? It's an entirely different situation. Regardless, I'm making you a very simple offer. You get me the staff and I give you Onman's amulet in exchange. Fine. I look forward to having it back soon. The sooner the better, in fact.
All right, well, I guess we can do this. I keep forgetting that that does not give you access to this. Let's do Onman's request. Actually, now that I think about it, what's his face's alembic might be in the other bit. Not in the apprentice bit. I have this impression that it's in a place like this. That may not be an accurate impression. And there's nothing under there? Nothing. Damn it. I mean, maybe it's in somebody's room, but... I forget. Oh no. There it is. I can't fortify sneak on that. Should do some alchemy as well. Actually, no. Now that I think about it, there's not a lot of point.
Restoration is a perfectly valid school. You consider restoration a valid school of magic, worthy of study, don't you? Don't you?
Yes, of course I do.
Good. Good. Not that I require validation of... It can make life difficult when one's colleagues fail to recognize... Well... But I know things are being... I'm quite aware of what's going on here. Take a look.
Weapons? Oh yeah, staves. Healing, healing, has less wards so far. That's all I've got available. Damn. Well, go and talk to Tolf, dear. Give him his thingamajigger back.
It's always in the college will be here for you. Ah, yes, there it is. Thank you so much. Until next time.
Basically need to get my skills at a higher level before I can start getting higher level spells. I think it's 40? Thereabouts? Wait, where the hell is... Wait a minute, what? Really? Your dealings with people on the other side of the continent? Well, not the continent, I suppose, on the other side of the province. That's still... Just... Well, I don't want to go the full cross-country to get there, so let's fast travel to Morthal. Look at that sky. Right, I need to pee anyway, back in a minute. Apologies about that. Noises and stuff and shit all over the place. Whoa, shit. That actually startled me. Crab coming out of the fucking ground like that. Sneak up and find the map location. Bugs. It's the moth. Give me the moth. Luna Moth. Oops. Right. Oh dear. I was saying I should do more illusion training, wasn't I? Should have tried to make them run away. Did I do that? Miko's shack. I forget who Miko is. Oh, fuck off. I've got to get to some sort of open bit of land that it can land. What?